What is going on, guys? It's your boy DFastX, and I'm back with another LEGO review, and this is on the LEGO Eternals. This is on the Aerial Assault. Before we get into the video, if you're new here to see more of my exciting videos, and if you're new to the channel, smash that subscribe button, click the bell icon, and drop those likes. So this LEGO set didn't take me this long to make. It's only like, it'll take you like 5 minutes to get it done, because it's only a little quick. A little set, it comes in a small box. But this is one deviance in the upcoming Eternals movie coming out in a few weeks' time. And as you can see there, there's a design of him, his wings, there's the back, there's a little kind of design in the back as well, it's pretty cool. There's his tail as well, there's the sticker design, his ears, there's the sticker design, his arms. So there's not much to say about this, it's only a small little set. But he's one of the deviants in the upcoming Eternals movie coming in a few weeks' time, which I cannot wait for. And it's going to be a really good Marvel movie, directed by Oscar-winning Chloe Zhao. So it's going to be a really, really good Marvel movie to watch this November. So not much to say about the set, but let's move on to the characters. So the first one I have, is my first time ever having her, is Sprite. And Sprite is one of the Tinkers in the upcoming Eternals movie, played by Lian McHugh. Which I cannot wait to see her performance in this movie as well. And that's her right there. And then I got Icarus again. This is the second time of Icarus again, but I don't have much to say about him. He has the same kind of design of his suit and stuff, it's blue. It's not that bad. But then it also comes with these kind of like weapons as well they have. They have like a sword, they have a kind of daggers and stuff as well. So they'll probably be using this in the Eternals movie, I presume, I think, anyway. But I don't have much to say about the set. It's only a quick little set to buy. But it's not bad of a set, and I like it. And I can't wait to see Deviants in this movie as well. So that's my review of the LEGO Eternals Aerial Assault. So I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. I hope to get more LEGO sets of the Eternals as well. And also the upcoming Spider-Man No Way Home, as I mentioned in my last video. And I have a LEGO Batman set to show you too. This is it for more of my video, guys. Smash that subscribe button, hit the bell icon, drop those likes, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.